Well, it was definitely easier than what we had anticipated. You know, when you always hear about building a home, you think it's like this big production and it's a lot of work, a lot of things to get through, which is a few things you got to sift through, but it's a very easy process. I mean, it really is. I mean, you have a down payment, you just go in there, you talk to him, you pick out your plans and get financing through the bank. It was easy. I mean, it really was. It wasn't as bad as what you would probably anticipate.
Yeah. We were thinking about buying a place and we went and we looked and nothing. It was like, okay, this is nice, but this isn't nice. Or, okay, it's in a really nice area, but it's not for sale. Or, oh, it's for sale, but it's not what we want. And then we're like, we're just going to build right here. And it was really nice.
Yeah. And when you're looking through someone else's house, you know, to buy, you're settling for what they picked. Mm-hmm. You know, you don't have the options that you have, like when you go to Schumacher. Schumacher Homes actually wanted to spend time with us and wanted to know our insights and what we wanted. We didn't feel rushed, which was a huge thing for us. We didn't feel rushed or pressured or obligated in any way to do anything.
Or made to feel stupid about any of our questions, too.
Right.
That was important. That's huge for me with any place that I'm going, shopping, eating, anything. You know, if I ask a question about, you know, the dinner menu and you make me feel like I'm
small or
you know, then I don't want to be there anymore. But Schumacher Homes never made us feel like that, no matter what question we asked, how we asked it, how many of them we asked. So
right.
The price quote meeting went really well. They broke everything down for us and we were able to see exactly what we were getting, how much. If it wasn't customized, it was labeled, it was easy to read. So for those, you know, I mean, it wasn't confusing like a Verizon wireless bill or something, you know,
right.
It was easy. I was like, okay, that makes sense. And then if we added something, they told us how much it would add to our payment too. So that was really nice. And we wanted to make sure that we stayed within, they're like, oh, it'll add about this much to our monthly mortgage. So it was comfortable. It was easy. Definitely we have to add your finishing touches to it and make it cozy and
put your flair on it.
Yeah. But it was gorgeous.
It was quite unbelievable. You know, just like, oh, this is ours. You know, like it was awesome. It was awesome. It wasn't like I was saying earlier, it wasn't like getting someone else's idea, buying someone else's ideas, you know, like everything, all the ideas that we put into it were our own. So, I mean, it was our ideas paying off, you know, and that was huge for us.
Yeah. Sometimes right now, I still can't believe that we own our own home because we rented our whole life.
Yeah.
Like, and the whole experience from start to finish, the customer service to me is huge. I can't stress that enough. Like it was, even now, if I call them and I ask Schumacher Homes something, they're going to answer and they're going to still care. So I think for me the whole thing was
exciting because we were right there. So it was like, oh, well, let's go see what they did today. You know, let's see what they do the day after that. You know, every day we were over there like, oh, they put the floors in. Oh, they did this. And then they had paper over the floors and we thought it was the subfloors at first. We didn't even know they had put the real wood down, you know. So we were over there, we pulled up, oh, heck, oh, the floors are down. Awesome. You know, it was just everything was cool. You know, you go in, they put the island in, and then they're putting sinks in, and you're just like, every day you just go, and it's just this growing progression of the house coming together. You know, the big thing for me, even right now, we have a couple homes that around in our neighborhood that are being built, and they've literally been being built for 7 months, you know. So Schumacher was very quick and efficient. Like John knew when to have the subcontractors in there, like floors in, get the paint guys, or however the process goes, you know. But it was like boom, boom, boom. Schumacher's builders know what they're doing. They're very fast and they're very efficient. I mean,
they do a good job.
They do
it's
it
not
well.
Like they're just popping up these homes and
right. And then they come back a year later and they touch up paint or whatever for you, you know. And there's things that happen. I mean, yeah, we had nail. It's just a house settling, you know. You're gonna get some deviation and things, and it was no problem. We called them, they came out, they fixed our stuff, and phew, on their way, you know. That
Did
was
I
great.
Did I mention customer service?
Yes, customer service is great.
Yes.